Babu Owino, a passionate Kenyan member of Parliament, is strongly against the idea of the Adani Group, an Indian conglomerate, taking control of Jomo Kenyatta International Airport, Jkia.
Mambo ya Jkia ni mambo ambaye ni muhimu sana. Jkia iko na workers over 20,000 pale katika Jkia na familia ambazo wana support. Alafu mtu anatoka kule India anakuja hapa kufanya biashara Kenya. Fanya biashara India kwanza.
One major issue Owino raises is national security. He argues that allowing a foreign company like Adani to manage such a critical national asset poses significant security risks. According to Owino, Adani's ties to the Indian government could potentially compromise the airport's operations and even allow it to be used for strategic purposes. This is a matter of utmost importance for the country's safety and sovereignty.
Hapa Kenya, wacha wa Kenya wafanye biashara yao hapa Kenya. Na ukitaka kuinvest Kenya, kuja ununue shamba, ujenge airport yako kama Adani. Sio iko sawa?
Yes.
Na uajiri wa Kenya hapo. Si ati kukuja kuchukua airport ya wananchi. Kenyans only need 238 billion for the expansion of an airport. Iyo 238 billion yezi shinda serikali ya Kenya to expand its own airport na kuongeza jobs hapa ndani. The moment tumekubalia Adani kuchukua airport yetu, tuta lose kazi.
Owino also fears that granting a long-term lease to Adani would undermine Kenya's economic and political independence. He believes that strategic assets like JKIA should remain under the control of the government to ensure the country's sovereignty and self-determination. Furthermore, Owino raises concerns about the economic impact of the deal. He worries that Kenyan companies and workers will be marginalized.
Pesa itatoka Kenya kuenda inje. Na hiyo, in economics ya ikubaliki hata kidogo, inaitwa foreign absorption. Iyo ayezi grow inchi yetu. Kwa hivyo Adani tunakuon. Tunakuon kabisa.
Yes.
JKIA is my constituency. And we are not going to allow you and President Ruto kuwa na utu. Kuwa na utu kabisa kwa Wakenya. Hawa Wakenya wanakulipa tax, hawaoni chochote. Wanafanya mambo mingi, hawaoni chochote. Lakini wewe umeamua lazima uadhibu.
And that Adani Group could monopolize the aviation sector in Kenya, this would not only limit opportunities for local businesses and individuals, but also potentially restrict competition and innovation in the industry. In addition, Owino accuses the government of corruption in the bidding process for the JKIA concession. He claims that Adani Group secured the bid through unfair means and that the terms of the deal are biased in favor of the Indian company at the expense of Kenya. Such allegations of corruption further fuel the opposition to Adani's involvement. Babu Owino's opposition has struck a chord with many Kenyans, leading to protests and petitions against Adani taking over JKIA. Concerns surrounding national security, economic impact, and corruption have resonated strongly with the public.
Samea wa Kenya wajakukosea. Wasamea wajakukosea. Wewe kama rais kazi yako ni kucreate environment nzuri ya biashara. Si kuhakikisha ya kwamba wa Kenya wanadhulumiwa. Umeshadhulumu wa Kenya kama Mkenya, tena unaleta foreigners tena pia wadhulumu wa Kenya. Lakini Adani, be warned, you will not succeed in taking Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. And we are not going to allow that. Hiyo ni sawa. Na hiyo maandamano ya JKIA, I proceed. I proceed yoni constituency yangu mindo napeana license ya demonstration. The demonstration at Jomo Kenyatta International Airport, I'm the one who gives the license and it should proceed. License iko open paka 2028.
While critics like Owino continue to voice their objections, the Kenyan government stands firm in its support of the deal. It maintains that the bidding process was transparent and that partnering with Adani Group will bring investment, innovation, and efficiency to JKIA and the aviation sector. As of 2022, the deal granting Adani Group a 25-year lease on JKIA remains in effect, despite ongoing opposition. While the outcome may be disappointing for Owino and other critics, the government is determined to move forward with the concession. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video, and turn on notifications. We value your opinion so please feel free to write a comment. What do you think? Will Adani be able to overcome the mounting pressure and successfully take over the management of JKIA? Thank you once again, and we'll see you in our next video. Good luck.